I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the default password manager on your Android device. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Android device. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Passwords, Passkeys, and Accounts. Step 3. Navigate to the Preferred Service section and then tap Change. You'll see a list of the available password managers installed on your Android device that you can make your default. Step 4. Tap to select what you want to be the default password manager on your Android device going forward. In this example, I'll tap 1Password. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to change your default password manager and letting you know that new passwords, passkeys, and other information will be saved to this service going forward. Step 5. Tap Change. The default password manager on your Android device will be updated immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.